you came, where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bay. Guys, Glider Gamer here, doing an Egg Wars video. I know the last episode, or the last video I did, we played some Lucky Block Sky Wars. Well, since I haven't been on schedule in a while, I thought of making an Egg Wars video. So let's quickly get into a game. Solo, and then we look quick. Yeah, come on. Okay, let's get into a game. Okay, we are on the golf game. Slow that a little bit. Run a little bit smoothly. Oh, I need to get my kit, actual kit. Come on, 10 seconds, let's get in the clock. Okay, 4, I'll automatically go for armor. And we're playing an overpowered. Awesome, and double health. I did not notice that. That song actually voted for that. Also, I'm gonna get some gold over here. Just to stay a little bit progressive. 6 for golden apple. Food. Golden apple. 32. Oh, I thought I missed that for a second there. Okay, he missed. Why can I not hit him? That was so weird, I couldn't hit him. He all saw that, I couldn't hit him. Okay, guess we can get some block. My heart is actually pounding right now. I was just wondering why it didn't work. Come on. This is gonna be a really long fight. Oh, his armor broke. So did his. And I killed him. Eat up the golden apple. Is he coming over here again? Are you really gonna come over here like you're gonna do any damage? Seriously, dude. Bye. Thanks, dude. Thanks, dude. And he just killed himself. Oh, that's just great. Not this guy. Not this guy. This guy's not great. Okay. Armor. We need better armor. It seems like the battle broke all my armor. Okay, I'm gonna go around just eliminating him. Thank you. And he's out.
Wow, I'm actually going a huge streak here, killing everybody. Ooh. He's out. Oh, this guy knows what he's doing. I'll just head for a mid too. Come on. For some reason, it didn't show my armor bars for some reason. But we seem to get out most of the people in this game, so like if I die, it doesn't really matter. Cause at least I got like basically half all the people die. Oh, this guy's waiting for me. He's waiting. Here we go. Oh god, I'm stuck in a cop light. Can't get out. He's like camping spawn basically. You really want to do this, bro? Hook his armor. Just heat up a little bit. Because I know I'm breaking his armor. I broke his armor. And I died. Come on. Let's get into another round. That was actually a really great round though. Because I killed a lot of people in that round. So let's just go into another round. Wait, did I just do team? Oh crap, I did team. I'll just roll with it for now. There's not a lot of people in here. I think they're all AFK. Okay, now people are joining. Come on, join. All right. Come on, I'll do light green. So join right green. Right. Okay, do I have someone joining light green? Please? Go sign. Okay, someone join me. Okay, so at least we got teammates. And we got, yeah, is this 1.8 PvP? Yes, it is. More, and then we got anything for sushi. What the crap is that name? Why'd you do anything for sushi? What did sushi do? Oh, this is actually the new map that I think it's made for like the YouTuber Pizza Hut. It's actually called the Pizza Map. It's a brand new map. Kit selection, die right. Yeah, so basically this is like a slice of pizza right here. Pizza, not pizza. The Tower of Pizza. Yeah, makes sense. 20. Already going for armor. Get that for them. Because I'm generate. Okay, so it's just me and him. And his skin is literally sushi. Wow. Okay, he's already building up an egg. He's fortifying the crap out of it. Okay, I'm gonna go build over to here. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, I'm gonna get some stone tools so I can rush. I need a few more. Okay, he wants me to rush, which I probably will. Let me just get some armor tool. Steak. I think these guys are building over to me. I'll just check on them. Oh, he's already gone. He's gone. Yo, bro, this is ours. Oh! Our teammate, anything for sushi is here. Come on, let's go sushi. We got this. Anything for sushi, I'll do anything for sushi. Oh god, I almost fell down. Oh. I need some blocks, please. one. Okay, I'm gonna just take this. Let's put that generator up right there. Okay. Arm block, I'm just gonna take half of that. And then food, I'll just take this. There we go, we got blocks. I got blocks now. Oh, almost fell. I think for sushi, let's go. Bye. Have a nice flight. Okay, I'm gonna go get some of this gold. I think for sushi, you better hurry up. Cause I'll do anything for sushi. Okay, is anything sushi AFK right now? Okay, he's okay. He's here. Okay, we have center control basically. I'm gonna go get some. Anything else? Okay, we got that gold. I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be another generator somewhere here. I don't know where it is. Where is the other generator? Oh, is it down like right here? Nope. Doesn't seem like it. Okay, I'm gonna take the last swoop of this diamond gen and I'm gonna head home. Okay, let's go, 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 go. Dang! Anything but sushi is going in for the kills. 10 for that. 10 for that. We have two. Sorry for my throat, guys. But now we have two upgraded gens. Food. I could just get a stack of golden apples. I'm gonna take 32. Is gonna be good. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go for obsidian. No one's gonna come for us. Okay, now the only thing we need is some gold. That's all. Other than that, we're set. We have level 2 diamond. All we need is gold and we're set. Is this guy AFK again? I'm definitely gonna go AFK, bro. Get up. Okay, we have 16. I'm gonna go one last swoop. Come on, come on, come on. Jump it, jump it, jump it. Jump it for Trump. Jump for Trump. Jump it for Trumpet. I don't know what I'm saying. Okay, this guy. Oh, upgrade this one to level 3. Now we have two of them online. He could just go on whatever he's gonna do. Okay, we're gonna get a pick. I don't care if it's iron. Because I'm I hear someone. Oh, that's sushi. And there we go. Now we can cover that up. Now I'll take a diamond pick. Just we have two diamond gems online. But does he not understand about that? We have two diamonds online. Hey, I think so. Okay, we got that. So we can just go back to spawn, just loot up. At our bait. literally when you can't do enough. To level 3. Okay, now we gotta upgrade our gen. Our gold gen. Okay, so I could just, I'm gonna keep upgrading this, upgrade that, we need a 25 to upgrade the last one. So I'm gonna just follow him over here. It's over here. Okay, I'm gonna get some armor real quick. So people are getting stacked over there. We're gonna get stacked too. 17, we need 3 more. Yeah, it's not gonna be that big of a hassle. We can basically get anything we want. This is basically the most overpowered map ever. Literally. How to get overpowered less, I don't know, less than I do. There we go. We basically have iron now. They're not leaving me, sushi. There we go. I'll just give her some of that. He's literally walking sushi. I'm just gonna head to mid just so I can... Yeah, everyone's attacking each other now. I'm just gonna get some more diamonds from mid. And some golds. I'm almost at sprint, so might as well just get this last stack. And move on home. Oh, the one thing we need. Food. Dang, he already has iron sword, or diamond sword. I need to get that. Ate my last steak. I'm just gonna upgrade this generator because why not? There we go. Just so I can get more food on the way. Okay. Boop, boop, boop. Just give me that. Okay. There we go. Now I'm going to... Oh, what is it giving me? I don't know what it gave me. Weapons. There we go. We're gonna need diamond sword. And a bow. Yes, a bow. Punch one. We have enough for that, so I can just do this. So much. Right there. Gold gems online over there. We only have 4 stacks of time. It's still not enough for me. Look, I choose to have like more than like 5 at least. Just the fact that so it doesn't run out. Okay, what do we need? We need more arrows first. And we need tons of stick, which we can get. I want tons of stick, I don't want anything left behind. Gonna go head over to our diamond gen. Oh, someone's already eliminated, it's only 4 teams left. Basically our team has our stuff left. I'm gonna try getting a notch apple from here. Just the fact so we can stay alive. Basically everyone's gonna have a notch apple, so might as well we have 1, 2. There we go. I'm gonna have tons of steak by the end of this. Steak. Steak that up. Steak. And then what we can do is get a diamond pick. And now we're set. And I can also afford one power one bow, which costs 15, which we have. Power one, just oh, we also need shield. Oh, blue's out of the game. A shield, we need 30 for a shield. Nah, I don't do shields. Shields are not like my thing. Up one shot up. Wait, no. No, why'd I do that? I'm so dumb. I have to get back, get some good stuff. 17, 18, 19, 20. There we go. We got diamond. We have basically full iron up. Armor. Okay, Okay, so we basically both have this. I'm gonna get an iron sword just so I can actually prepare for battle still. 13, 14, 15, 16. Sword. I got an iron sword for now. I have full iron basically. Okay, 14. 15. I'm just gonna get 30. Nah, 42. Let's get notch apple. But everyone's probably gonna get the gapples are fine. Okay, fine. If he says gapples are fine, they're fine. I'm gonna get some food. No, we need more food. Food is a that's what we need a lot of. I'll still be back here, just saving the base. Sword. And I'll just save half for building blocks. Not save all of it. All of it. Make a backup just in case. I'm gonna get a chest. We need this in the front, that in there. You know they're coming for us. Come on, I only have enough for 20. Got him. Green is here. Hold it. Okay, we gotta get some stuff. Need to get some apples. Get them off there. Thank you. Come on. Okay, I'll just collect these arrows while I still can. Does he really expect me to hold down base? If he's gonna keep rushing, then we're dead. He needs to play that game. Okay. We gotta regenerate. Help! Oh, dark green. That's you. Oh, it's just 2v1. It's a 2v1. Let's go. He could destroy our egg. He could do whatever he wants. But what I really need is some gapples. Because I could run out of anything, but I need gapples. That's what I really need. Come on. Peek. Flank him and sneak up on him. No one's better at God. Come on. Oh no, 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 no. God, bad timing. Okay, I guess I have to do the dirty work. Oh no. Oh no, he doesn't. Oh no, he doesn't. Here we go. 16. Oh, we won! Yes! He got shot! Yes! GG! Anyway, guys, like, favorite, subscribe if you're new to the channel. Be sure to hit that thumbs up button. And see you guys later. Peace out. That was actually best game ever. And be sure, if you want to play Overpowered, and even though you don't have a kit or a rank, always go to the pizza one. It's super overpowered. See you guys later. Peace out.